So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Opportunity it is. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And a strong tackle. Well, they're on the scent and he's through here. Back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Pelé. And the corner for Liverpool. Just the clearance that was called for. Giving it a try. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. Mopping up defensively. And a goal! A significant deflection, and no wonder the goalkeeper is looking up at the sky in disbelief. Goal. So back underway, and Liverpool really galloping to victory now. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Can they convert? Is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And a good tackle. And the keeper has it now. Harvey Elliott. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. A glorious chance. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Effective challenge. Pelé. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
And it's going to run through to the keeper here. And the keeper with the ball. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Can he find the right pass? Is it going to be? Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. Substitution time it is here. Elliott. Fabinho. Liverpool have given it away. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. And opting for the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Salah. Paul Scholes. And the clearance from Paul Scholes. Nice and easy for the keeper. And the referee blows for full time. This goes down as a Liverpool victory.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent. Full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated.
Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Can he give them the lead? And a goal from Pelé!
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Action underway once more. A wake-up call for the Real players, maybe. Can they find a response now? Modric was spot on with that challenge. Nice looking pass. Oh, he's through here. Well, to think he only had the keeper to beat. Couldn't take the opportunity. Liverpool corner given. Corner conceded. It came off the defender.
Well, here's the deflection, as you can see, but you can't blame the goalkeeper. He was just wrong-footed there.
2-0 now, and back underway. And Liverpool might be able to cash in, and that's a straightforward stop. And snuffing out the danger. Pelé. Lozano. And he might be through here. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And back to the keeper. Hakimi. Lozano. And Pelé on the ball. Good movement. Prepare to take on the shot. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long-range effort. Modric. Benzema. Hakimi. Lozano. Pelé. And Bellingham. Corner coming up.
Well, here we can see again just how good the cross from Hakimi was, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Both substitutes have been getting ready. We'll come on at the same time. So back underway, and Liverpool really galloping to victory now. Chances on. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
And the substitution will occur now. A lopsided contest, 4-0. Perfect tackle. Oh, what an opportunity. It has to be, surely. And up for grabs off the keeper. Just wanted to get it out of there. And a timely intervention. Gonzalo Plata. Chance to finish. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Really good challenge. Course. Oh, they have it again. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. And that is all for this game anyway. It goes into the books as a victory for Liverpool.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Thank you.